Magandang araw po sa inyong lahat. At ngayon ang ating tutorial ay how to remove end-to-end encryption chat on Messenger. O paano natin i-remove yung end encryption chat on Messenger. So maraming nagtanong. So ngayon ay gawin nating tutorial. Okay, kung bago ka pa lang sa aking channel, hanapin lang yung Sir Dudes. Sir Dudes po ang iyong lingkod. Okay, simulan na natin. Ang unang inyong gawin is open your Messenger. Alright, open your Messenger. So, tapos, step 1, tap the setting icon. Setting icon. Eh, hanapin natin setting icon. Setting, ayan, ito po. Setting icon. Then, upper right corner of the phone screen. Upper right the phone screen. Then scroll down to find select privacy. Select privacy and safety. Safety. Sweet. Pass. Okay. Ah, ito. So, okay lang ninyo. Right. Tap icon, then hanapin nyo dito sa baba ang privacy and safety. So, ayan, privacy and safety. So, now, step 2, here, click on end-to-end encrypted chat. Oh, ito. Click chat. And manage detail alert. So, piliin yung debit. Itong dito. Delete. Secure storage. Detail alert. Click on end to end. Manage security alert. Your device or key chains. Battery is low, only keep the last 90 days of message. Secure storage saves you encrypted messages. Okay. Okay na po. Turn on secure storage. Okay, back. Back. Okay. So, wala na pong makikita encrypted. Okay, maraming salamat. Ito po Sir Dudes at share po natin sa ating mga kaibigan. Maraming. Bye-bye.